I'm not gonna lie, stuffed zucchini might be the best way to eat zucchini this summer. Start by cutting some zucchini in half lengthwise, and then scoop out the seeds with a spoon so you have a little hollowed out boat. You can chop up that inside zucchini flesh, and then we're gonna saute it in a skillet with oil and onion. And once that's softened, add a pound of ground beef. When your beef is cooked through, add some tomato sauce, cooked rice, and a little bit of parsley for color. That's your filling, so we're gonna add that back to the hollowed out zucchini, and then top with cheese and bake it in the oven. It's quick, easy, delicious, everything you need for summer.